The black-footed ferret was selected for cloning because it's one of the most critically endangered species in North America. This is one of the clone mamas.
This is Elizabeth Ann, the clone, now living in Colorado. She's the first ever North American endangered species that was successfully cloned. It's a project scientists have been working on for the last 7 years.
And she was the only one of four clones that survived.
Marty Burrell is the nature education supervisor at Prairie Park Nature Center in Lawrence, Kansas.
And here are her mothers.
Elizabeth Ann's clone mamas, or surrogate moms, are Lizzie and Annie, hence the name. Lizzie gave birth to the clone on December 10th. From there, Annie nursed and raised Elizabeth Ann. So what ferret did scientists actually clone?
Elizabeth Ann is a carbon copy of a ferret long since dead called Willa.
Burrell says they chose a black-footed ferret named Willa. Her genetics were cryo-frozen in 1987, more than 35 years ago.
So her tissue genetics was extracted, put into the egg of a European ferret that had had its genetics removed, and then implanted in our female domestic ferret, Lizzie, who was ready to breed.
Burrell is honored Lizzie and Annie call Lawrence home. U.S. Fish and Wildlife Services chose Prairie Park Nature Center because of its attachment to the black-footed ferret recovery program in Kansas.
Part of the reason that black-footed ferrets were deemed extinct multiple times because they lost their critical food source.
Naturalist Rachel Neff says these clone mamas will help educate people on genetic tools and how they believe it can save endangered species.
The cloning project is still ongoing. More clones are expected to be born this spring. Reagan Porter, Fox 4, working for you.